I feel multilateralism is in crisis. There are challenges, more because many people are feeling an easy way out, which is either going through bilateral mechanisms or because of the political problems in most of the large economies, that they feel that multilateralism will not give them the benefits which they have been getting from last 20-30 years.